Welcome to our channel. Today, we will tell you about the top 10 tanks of the world. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. None of the tanks listed here have seen combat against each other during military operations yet. And even though some things, such as armor composition, are kept in high secrecy, we know a lot about these machines. Data on their protection, firing range, accuracy, capabilities of their fire control systems, and so on are widely available. So, we know the capabilities of each of these tanks. This analysis is based on specifications and available data. All of the tanks mentioned here are incredibly powerful and devastating. However, crew training of the tank is also an important factor, as the performance of the actual tank depends on the crew's performance. This list does not contain tanks that are currently under development, at the prototype stage or tanks that never reach production. The only exception here is the Russian Armada, which was produced in small numbers for testing and evaluation but is not yet produced in quantity. Currently, the top 10 best tanks in the world are. Number 1. Leopard 2A7, Germany. It is a recent version of the proven and successful Leopard 2 design. It has additional armor and updated electronics. The Leopard 2A7 is well protected against conventional and urban warfare threats, such as RPG rounds and IEDs. This tank has better accuracy and a longer range of fire comparing with other tanks due to its powerful gun and advanced fire control system. During numerous international tank challenge competitions, the Leopard 2 series tanks outperformed American M1A the 2nd of September, British Challenger 2, French Leclerc, and some other tanks in terms of overall performance. Number 2. K2 Black Panther, South Korea. Currently, the Black Panther is one of the most advanced main battle tanks in the world, outclassing anything North Korea or China have. Furthermore, it is the most expensive main battle tank to date. Deliveries of the K2 Black Panther tank commenced to the South Korean Army in 2016. As of 2017, at least 100 tanks were delivered. South Korean requirement is for around 300 of these new tanks. These will eventually replace the older K1 tanks. This tank uses composite armor of undisclosed type and explosive reactive armor modules. It is claimed that front armor withstands direct hits from 120mm tank rounds, fired from L-55 guns. Its protection level is broadly similar to that of the M1A2 Abrams, considering that the K2 is much lighter. The Black Panther tank is also completed with an active protection system and countermeasure system, that further increases its survivability on the battlefield. Number 3. M1A the 2nd of September, USA. The M1A the 2nd of September is a successor to the M1A2 Abrams. This tank has incredible technology and armor. Also, it has seen combat. It is one of the most feared MBTs. The M1A the 2nd of September offers significant protection against all well-known anti-tank weapons. This main battle tank uses advanced armor, reinforced with depleted uranium layers. Its firepower and accuracy are slightly inferior to that of the Leopard 2A7 or the South Korean K2 Black Panther due to a shorter 120mm per liter 44 smoothbore gun. Yet it still packs a formidable punch. Its complex gas turbine engine offers good performance, but requires a tremendous amount of maintenance, logistical support and is thirsty on fuel. Number 4. Challenger 2, United Kingdom. It is a very capable tank. The Challenger 2 has the latest CHOBOM armor and is one of the most protected MBTs in the world today. It offers a very high level of protection against direct fire weapons. This British tank is armed with a very accurate 120mm rifled gun. Its gun is rifled as opposed to smoothbore guns used by all other modern MBTs. Its maximum aimed range is over 5 kilometers. Currently, the Challenger holds the record for the longest tank-to-tank kill. Number 5. Armata, Russia. The Armata is a new Russian main battle tank of the new generation. Pre-production tanks were first publicly revealed in 2015. In 2018, Russian MOD ordered the first batch of these new tanks. Exact order numbers were not disclosed, but around 60 tanks were likely ordered. First production tanks were planned to be delivered during the same year. Once in service, the Armata will gradually replace the aging T-72, T-80, and T-90 tanks that become increasingly outdated. The Armada is a clean sheet design with several advanced features. It shares little common with the current T-90. Also, the Armada is much bigger than its predecessor. Its specifications are classified, however, the Armada might be one of the most protected tanks in the world. It has newly developed base armor, made of steel, ceramics, and composite materials. Also, Armada has a new Malakit add-on explosive reactive armor. 6. Merkava MK.4, Israel. The Merkava MK.4 is the latest Israeli main battle tank. It is a successor to the previous Merkava MK.3. The Merkava MK.4 was adopted in 2004. It is one of the most protected tanks in the world. This MBT has an unusual design with a front-mounted engine which gives the crew additional protection and a chance to survive if the tank is knocked out. Improved Merkava MK.4 male Ruach tanks are fitted with a combat-proven trophy active protection system, which destroys incoming anti-tank missiles and rockets. This tank is also well protected against air-launched guided missiles and advanced top-attack anti-tank weapons. Number 7. Type 90, Japan. The Japanese Type 90 tank was developed by Mitsubishi Heavy Industries in cooperation with German Krauss Maffei and Mach tank manufacturers. It has several external similarities with the German Leopard 2. Type 90 was officially adopted by the Japanese Ground Self-Defense Forces in 1989. Full-scale production commenced in 1992. At the time it was one of the most advanced and the most expensive production MBT. Original Japanese Army requirement was for 600 of these tanks, however, only about 340 were built due to high unit price. This tank was never exported, as at the time Japan laws did not allow the export of military equipment. Number 8. Leclerc, France. This French main battle tank entered service in 1992. Overall, it is a successful design. Several design features of the Leclerc were later used on other Western tanks. The Leclerc was used during several peacekeeping and military operations. This French tank has advanced composite armor with add-on modular armor. The protection level can be tailored to the threat. Turret and hull roof was designed to withstand top attack munitions. However, in terms of protection, the Leclerc cannot match tanks such as the US M1A2 Abrams or the British Challenger 2. Number 9. Oplot M, Ukraine. With the collapse of the Soviet Union, Ukraine continued the development of AT-80UD main battle tank. Their latest version of this tank is the Oplot M. The Oplot M is fitted with explosive reactive armor of the new generation. This MBT inherited from its predecessor automatic ammunition loading system. Ammunition is stored in the main compartment, rather than a separate compartment with a blowout panel. It is a significant drawback of this tank, as once the armor is penetrated the ammunition will likely detonate killing the crew and destroying the tank. Number 10. T-90M, Russia. The T-90 is currently the only tank produced in quantity in Russia. It is not as sophisticated as its Western rivals, however, it uses proven technology and is cost-effective. Currently, it is the most commercially successful main battle tank on the global market. Also, it is one of the cheapest among modern MBTs. The T-90 is currently in service with Russia, approximately 700, Algeria, 305, Azerbaijan, 20, India, 620, Turkmenistan, 40, and Venezuela, 50-100. The T-90M is its latest version, which is used by the Russian Army since 2019. It has several improvements over the original T-90. The T-90 has a small profile which makes it a harder target to hit. A significant drawback of the T-90 is ammunition stored in the main compartment due to its carousel-type autoloader. Once the hull is penetrated onboard ammunition detonates by killing all the crew and destroying the tank. So that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed watching this video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications before you go. Thank you so much for watching us.